Hello. Welcome back. It's so good to see you. So today we're going to be looking at the best Puffy sticker book ever, Superstar Edition. This is by Pen and Gear, and it has 397 stickers inside. Now, we're not going to be looking at every single sticker, but I do want to flip through it and just glance over each page to see what kind of stickers we have in here, because they are the best Puffy sticker book ever. They're the best stickers ever. I couldn't pass it up when I saw it on the school supply. Let's go ahead and open it up and take a look. Okay. This first page is very busy. But if you can tell, the stickers all have a matte finish, which I like. And these are Puffy. This page is very textured. It's kind of like soothing to rub them. But yes, this page is very busy. I really like the background color. It's like this light teal or sea green kind of color. I really like it. Now let's take a look at some of these funky stickers. So the very first thing that I saw was this. It's a rainbow seahorse. I like that. Look at this guy. It's like a red pepper with a face. I love when they have like food and they put faces on it. It just, I don't know, it just makes it very cute. I love it. It looks like we have a dory fish and a Nemo fish. Interesting. We have a very cool cat over here. You can tell because she's wearing sunglasses. That is what makes a person or a cat cool. We have an alien with very bumpy eyes. Let's see. Oh, look at this. This is like a dog with wings. Either it's a fairy dog or a butterfly dog. I can't tell. We have a spaceship. A rocket ship. Oh no, this guy's having a very bad day. Oh. We've got pretzels and ice cream and candy and pizza. This pizza is very, very bumpy. We have a planet that appears as though it can walk around. It has little legs and arms. That's interesting. We have dinosaurs and fruit. And look at this guy. It's like a space dog. And his spacesuit has a bone on it. So many different stickers. Look at this. What is this? It's a cheeseburger rocket ship. Interesting. We have hearts and candy. Oh, little devil emoji. And stars and tacos, butterflies. A cactus, all kinds of interesting little stickers. Let's see what's on the next page. Oh, these pages are really thick too. This page is much darker. It's like a dark navy blue. Oh my gosh. Look at this guy. This shark, he's eating pizza. Interesting. There's another pizza, and I see some pretzels. There's lots of pretzels on this page. There's a bag of chips that's been opened, and the chips have spilled everywhere. Look at this donut. It's like a planet. Planet donut. When's lunch? My son says that all the time. We have lunch at the same time every day. This is like a space page, but also there's dinosaurs and food. That's quite interesting. There's a skateboard that says born to shred, but obviously not, because look at the skateboard. Whoever wrote this one was not born to shred, because they crashed it and broke it. My goodness. Look at this. It's like a rocket ship or a spaceship that's made out of fries. That's interesting. Yeah, this page is very bumpy as well. I really like it. There's a little controller and another donut planet. Interesting. There's little, like, bursting star stickers as well. Chill out, dude. Yeah, I like this. There's some aliens on this page. On this page as well. Radical Man. Ooh, there's popcorn. Alright, let's see what's on the next page. Oh my. This is a very bright, girly page. And we have a lot of little animal faces here. And it appears as though somebody has put ice cream on their head or something. They appear to be happy about this, though. I don't know how happy I would be. But yeah, see this guy? He's got some, like, looks like pink ice cream or something, because he's got sprinkles on. And then there's, like, this guy, he has a cherry on top. A lot of them have cherries on top. Interesting. We've got some unicorns, lots of little stars, and hearts. Oh, look, it's a ring pop. My kids love ring pops. There's a super cool hat and a strawberry. This looks like the strawberry that was on the front cover. We have donuts, but these aren't planets. These are just regular got rainbows. That's cute. Lightning bolt and ice cream. Little cupcakes. Very cute. And I like the background color as well. It's like a very bright, almost like Barbie pink. Yeah, the Puffy stickers are very textured, which I love. I think these are like teacher reward stickers or something, but come on, I couldn't pass this up. So cute. Okay, this is like a bright yellow background. And this is full of super cool cats, again, because they're wearing sunglasses. Plus, look at this guy. He's riding a skateboard. This one's skating. Oh, this one's got a skateboard too, and that one's skating too. This one's a superstar, because it's got star sunglasses. Yeah, they all have sunglasses. They're super cool. There's some more rainbows. There's a moon. Little stars. There's a shooting star. More pizza. These pizzas are different. Different style of pizza, I guess. Cute. Wow. Meow. Rad. There's little crowns, I guess, for the queen kitty. pretzels. What's up with all the pretzels? And then there's paw prints, tacos, cheeseburger. Such interesting designs. You know, it's probably someone's job to come up with stickers. That would be an interesting job. Very cool. Oh, these are like sunglasses that are hearts. This one is too. This one's blue hearts. Very interesting. Okay. In all different colors, we have green, yellow, purple, orange, pink, teal, and red. But also, we've got poop emojis in brown. They all appear. And these guys, they all have different expressions. The top ones are laughing quite hard. Something was very hilarious. These guys do not think so. They were apparently offended by whatever was said. They are not about that life. These guys, they look very cheerful, and it appears as though they're blushing. Interesting. These are the devils. They're up to no good. And they're happy about it. Not these guys, though. They're just, they look kind of evil and angry. Oh, look at these guys. They are very upset. What could have happened to make them so sad? I don't know, but these guys are definitely not affected. They are just full, happy, and in love. Just full of love. These, they're the jokesters. They're the goofy ones in the group. You can tell because they're sticking their tongue out, but they're winking, so you know they don't mean it. And these ones, they're just plain happy. Happy about everything. Friends with everyone. Even the upset guys and the mean guys. So cute. Oh my gosh. It's food with faces. Except these are like less cartoony and more real food. It looks as though they're images of real food. Looks like we have a double cheeseburger, pizza slice, donut. Is that bacon? I think so. I'm not sure. We've got the red pepper. I think that guy was on the front. This guy is a full pizza. That's either a grape or a cherry tomato. I can't tell. We have a cookie, a lemon, an egg, mushroom, an orange, a cooked egg, banana, another egg. I don't know what that is. It almost looks swirly. Maybe it's a cinnamon roll? I'm not sure. Then we have a tomato and a carrot, broccoli, another pizza, pepper, donut, mushroom, tomato, bacon, donut, burger, pizza, and then we have stars all over. And the background is very pretty. It's like a rainbow that has an ombre effect. Very cool. Very cool. Oh, this next page. Quite interesting. Look at these animals, they're all real animals that are playing dress up. Look at this bunny. He's a little superhero. So is this dog, super dog, born to stand out. Super duper. Look at this cat. Oh, it's Sheriff Callie in real life. Except it's not a calico, but... Is this the bad guy? He's like a pirate cowboy or something? Interesting. This Monopoly Man. There's another Monopoly Man. Powered by pizza. Anything is possible. Interesting. And then we've got stars. Everywhere. All different stars. And food. We've got hot dogs and pizza and cheeseburgers. Tacos. I really like this background as well. It's like a dark, a darker teal. It's gorgeous. This Monopoly guy, he's in love though. Do you see these hearts? There's a super kitty. So there's a super dog, super rabbit, super kitty, another super kitty, a sheriff, bad guy. I don't know what's going on with this guy. Very interesting. Oh my, look at this page. This is like, oh, what does this remind me of? What is that called? Lisa Frank from like the late 80s or the early 90s. Because Lisa Frank had everything. Rainbow designed, you know. Look at all the rainbows on here. We have a cassette tape and a shooting heart, an actual rainbow, a rainbow seashell, or I don't know what that is. A mermaid with rainbow hair, rainbow ice cream, rainbow heart, rainbow flag. Oh, there's the rainbow seahorse from the first page. Look at this. It's a rainbow ice cream cone, but the ice cream has come in the shape of a rainbow. That's interesting. And then we have even this little crab. His shell is a rainbow. That's so cute. I love how textured these pages are. I really like this background. It's light blue, almost a teal. I feel like, is this the last page? Yeah, I feel like the first page has a little something from every page. Let's turn back and see if that's true. Pages are very thick. Yeah, this is the first page. And it does, it has stuff from every page. I see there's the cool cats and the aliens. There's some emojis. Pretzels. I don't remember a page with fish, but then we have this hamburger rocket ship and rainbow. We've got some words. Wow, rad. There's the donut planet. UFOs, rocket ships. There's a controller, lightning bolt, dinosaurs, flowers, and stars. Oh, there's the food with faces and hearts. Yeah, I feel like there's ice cream and candy, tacos and strawberries. This must be like a sampler page. beach. Oh yeah, there's the rainbow seahorse. I really like this sticker book, but you know I'm gonna have to share it with the kids, so I'm gonna have to give you up. No. Anyway, I really liked that book. Was it the best Puffy sticker book ever? I don't know, but I definitely liked it. Anyway, I really hope that you enjoyed that. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon.